The Gene-ius Day program at the University of Hawaii at Manoa held its very first summer program for Hawaii's middle school students. The Gene-ius Day program was developed in 2006 by Dr. Anya Viachora to provide science education to Hawaii's children. We strive to provide exciting opportunities for students to engage in hands-on science learning and to build children's excitement and interest in science. Our summer program focused around a forensic science investigation. The second group of students to visit was from the Dole Middle School.
What are you investigating today?
Today we were learning about blood typing and which different blood types people could have.
How does that help with the investigation?
It helps with the investigation because the blood evidence found in the crime scene can be checked to see who the suspects are.
Let's get jumping, surf's up and pumping, coasting with the motion of the ocean. Whirlpool swirling, cascading, swirling.
How did the shoe impression help with the investigation?
We learned about the shoe impressions. It told us about what type of shoes they had, and then we know that only certain people had those shoes, which helped us know who was there and which one it might be.
Lingering in the ocean blue, I'd surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
We had a great week with the Dole Middle School students. A big mahalo to our sponsors, Gear Up Hawaii, the University of Hawaii CTAR, and USDA Agricultural Research Service for making this summer program possible.